The SoCal Paddle Down for Cancer Relay comes to Los Angeles County. The 250-mile ocean paddle, promoting sun safety and skin cancer awareness, features lifeguards and junior lifeguards from more than 25 agencies, each paddling the official paddleboard up the coast of California. The SoCal Paddle Down for Cancer Relay hit the shores of Los Angeles' Cabrillo Beach. It continues on the next leg of its 250-mile paddle up the California coast through Los Angeles County's 72 miles of coastline. Lifeguards and junior lifeguards from Los Angeles County will paddle the official paddleboard into the next lifeguarding jurisdiction, where it will continue on its northbound trek. The SoCal Paddle Down for Cancer Relay was launched recently at Imperial Beach, near the Mexican border, and the paddleboard will continue its journey up the California coast, ending at El Refugio State Beach in Gaviota, California. The SoCal Paddle Down is raising awareness for the John Wayne Cancer Foundation's Block the Blaze Skin Cancer Education Program. The paddle is a great way of raising awareness about the dangers of sun exposure, and the John Wayne Cancer Foundation is providing the next generation of lifeguards the tools and information to prevent and detect skin cancer. The Los Angeles County lifeguards are proud to take part in this regional relay, as it is a great way to promote sun safety and raise awareness for skin cancer.